What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with the Dutches. Pretty much today we are going to be cooking. My name is Lamar. I'm pretty sure the majority of you watched these videos before, so you know my name is Lamar, but for the people that don't know, my name is Lamar. If you guys could go ahead and do us a favor, comment, like, subscribe, etc. Everything, every video that you'll see on this channel is going to be stuff that is satisfying. We don't make videos to just, for no reason pretty much, to cook nasty stuff. So if you could go ahead, share, like, subscribe, all the etc. It'll mean a lot to us. So thank you guys for watching and stay tuned.
Okay, guys. So the first thing you're going to want to do is make your way to the grocery store, of course. Once you've made your way to the grocery store, you're going to get a cart. Make sure you wipe it down. You know, Corona, you got to stay safe. And you're going to begin making your way to find the blue crabs and shrimp. Now, the size of the shrimp doesn't really matter, but I recommend a large shrimp because that was the ones that were showcased in this video. But once you've located those items, you're gonna begin making your way back to your basket, and you're also gonna begin finding the following items shown on the screen. So you're gonna begin finding corn on the cob, potatoes, eggs, smoked sausage, seafood, bowl, also your shrimp. You're gonna wanna make sure that they're raw shell on shrimp. You're gonna get lemons, limes, garlic, cloves, onions, and oranges. Now, of course, once you've located those items, you're gonna double check, make sure you have everything right, make sure that you don't need to take any double trips, of course, because nobody wants to do that. Once you've noticed you've got everything for sure, you're gonna begin making your way back home. Now, the first thing that you're gonna do when you make your way back home is you're gonna begin preparing your crabs. Now, this is gonna involve you washing your crabs, and you're gonna set them in salt water for about 30 minutes. So, in the footage that you're looking at, we're just showing you guys how these crabs were alive and we were fighting. We had to end up fighting one of them for about 10 minutes or so. So while your crabs are in the salt water, you're gonna get all your sides, aka everything that you brought that's not crabs, and begin slicing them to your liking. Now I recommend you putting them in separate bowls or containers, kinda like I did as shown in the video. Okay, now you're gonna wanna go and grab a pot. Once you've did that, you're gonna begin boiling your water for your corn. You're gonna add butter, salt, and table sugar to the pot. Now once the pot gets to a boil, you're gonna begin adding your corn and let that cook for about 15 to 20 minutes. To your liking, pretty much. Just make sure the corn doesn't burn, and you'll be straight. Now in a separate pot, you're going to have your water boiling for your shrimp and your crabs. Also, you're gonna take your seafood bowl, lemons, limes, garlic, onions, and oranges, and add that to the pot as well. Once you've added that, you're gonna add your crabs to the pot. You're gonna let them boil for like 20 minutes. Now once you've let them boil for 20 minutes, add your shrimp and let them boil for about 15 minutes. Just like shown in the video. Alrighty, so once you're done with that, you are going to begin making your garlic butter sauce, okay? Now, all of the ingredients for this garlic butter sauce, my bad. are going to be listed on the screen. So you're going to take a picture, screenshot, whatever you need to do, and get that. Once you did that, you're going to take your butter and begin melting it. Now, although it looks like we're playing with the butter, we're actually trying to load the butter down and, you know, get it melted, because the butter was fresh out the icebox. It was kind of frozen, kind of not. So we had to melt it for a little bit, so that's what we're doing right now. It's going to be sped up. And you're pretty much just going to make sure you're going to start adding all your seasonings one by one, though. You're not going to just throw them all in there. So once you've did that one by one, you are going to wait. You're going to wait for that to cook. So by the time you're done making that, of course, as you see, your crabs and your shrimp are going to be cooked. And you take your pictures, record, as you see, you know, we showed you guys that it was cooked, of course. Everything came out to your liking. Next, you're pretty much the garlic butter sauce is just a side, of course, for you to dip either the shrimp, the crab, meat, whatever you want to dip it in, pretty much. It's just going to taste super good. And now that you've gotten that, we are gonna be done. We are gonna be closing this video. My bad. So make sure you guys enjoy the food, and please, please, please share, like, and drop a subscribe.